I went dumpster diving at TJ Maxx and found a huge bag full of goodies. Opened up the bag and this jewelry case caught my eye, really cute purse, and then a pair of Michael Kors and Polo boxers. They threw so many of these canvas bags out just because they're out of season from fall. And I popped this open and it was actually inside. It's a 14 karat gold diamond. Look at that price. Do you think this was an accident?